friends win.
Yeah. Okay.
Show the camera real quick so everybody can bask in the beautiful hand that I've kept.
Three turns to do it now, though.
That's literally how this matchup plays out, in case you forgot.
Three.
You do nothing, and then I take a turn doing nothing, and then you take a turn doing nothing. And then we just do that for like most of the match.
Until the tape runs out. As long as I don't play against Trump, I don't care. I guess.
Okay.
Go. I also want to do that.
Okay. Go.
Did you play last round? Oh, that's right.
So. Yeah.
Oh, I forgot.
17?
Yep.
Threatening me?
Mm-hmm.
Sure.
All those lands. Alright, go for it. Now's my chance.
Stuff.
You want a ghost card?
Mm-hmm.
Basics, huh?
Basics.
I will float a bit too.
Okay. You cast anything?
I'm at a thought scare.
Okay. Targeting me? Never left.
No. You got that delve counter spell. Gross.
Alright.
I floated that.
Okay.
Do that. You don't want to get fossies anyway.
Mind you?
Go for it.
I'll cast a thought scour.
Sure. Pretty good. Long way from snap. Cryptic.
Cryptic. There's four.
A whole four? Four? Okay.
One.
Yeah.
Did you want to look through?
No.
There's no changes from last week. So.
Just a bolt and some lands?
Bolt and some lands.
Sweet. I can dig it. The turn. In the bin.
Fire means your bolt. Okay. Oh yeah, that's it. Feel free to. Let's just exile.
It has to be.
Snappy. Sure. Targeted. Surgical extraction.
Sure.
It was a destroyed creature. It didn't do damage to you. It was a destroyed target.
What?
Oh yeah.
Sure.
Peasy.
Got it. same stuff as last week.
I know. Okay. So now that that's out of the way, I'm going to get a 7.
Sure.
Six.
You're at what now? 7?
I'm at 7.
No, okay.
Okay. Go for it.
Sure.
Push peasy. Swing for 6. Interesting. All right. You want to block and borrow?
Mm-hmm.
Sure. Why do you have to block to do that?
Am I good? Yeah, it's unlucky.
Go for it. Sweet. I wish I had lands to do that. Just any non-land card?
Yep.
Peasy the best again? Peasy, I guess. You'll have to let me know later.
I have no creatures in my deck.
It's close.
So, I'm going to exile all my deck. Do you want to buy the bus for a deep
one? Yep.
For 6.
Sure.
That's right.
7. That's good.
Yeah. Do it to it.
Snapcaster, explosives, terminate, polygon, scour. Scour?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Necromancer.
Yeah.
Scare myself?
Sure.
Trigger here.
Another one? Yep.
There you go. So just two tokens. Oh.
Tasker?
Was it good?
That was hilarious.
Why not revive you?
You're a whole against command.
Go ahead, trigger one.
Deal two.
Alright.
Return Snapcaster Mage to my hand.
Shit, I have no idea.
Yeah. Oh, that's the start of it. Get you a token.
Attack you when I can win the game.
How scared are you?
Sure.
At this point, I think I can mill you.
I believe in you.
Draw a fucking land I need. Six. Fetchy fetch.
Oh, boy.
You got her.
Okay.
Sneaking it out of the end.
Yep. That's how this deck plays.
Yeah.
Play? I will play.
But I get to find out what you're doing before I decide what I'm doing. Cause you're on the play, sucker. I was on the fence. I'm happy to move in.
Trying to eke out percentages. Pro player. Do I play fast enough for you?
There was like, there were times where we were both in the tank, right? But there was no time where
I don't.
Either one of us was just like sitting there for an hour.
Attention to it.
It's just the slow play is where you'll see your opponent just sitting there, and then you won't realize it for a while. And you'll like think about something else, and you'll come back and they still haven't done anything. You're like, oh no, this is too slow. Everybody tanks every now and then.
See him rip the Karn.
So the times that's the times that really frustrate. Or like there's a board stall and they're just sitting there thinking and they're like and then they pass the turn and I'm just like you were in the tank for 8 minutes and you could do nothing.
Is this five?
Five. at it.
I will go. Oh, I can't. Can I? That's such a bummer. Go.
Okay.
Four. Okay. Immediately do that. 17.
On your turn? You draw already?
Yeah, I drew.
Okay.
Because I scarred to the top. Last scar?
Okay.
It is, fast turn.
I'll cast the last scar.
Sure. Race you to turn four.
That's
17.
Nazis?
Yep. You. 10.
Ooh. Snappy?
Yep, sure.
That's right.
No attack?
No.
No.
I would like to not make your death shadows bigger. If it's all the same to you.
Okay. Not five.
Me too. I kept a 5 lander in game 1. I'm like, yeah, this is going to go for a while. I'll take all the land I can get.
Sorry for 4.
I'll block.
Block?
Yeah.
Sure. And then.
Okay, command.
2. Get back snappy.
Sounds good. Same moves. Actually, I'll let yours resolve first.
Sure.
You get back Snappy. My Tasker dies. I'll get back Tasker.
Alright. So it's like we'll play the same thing. At least it's not a counter spell, I guess.
Six.
Yep. Did you do a fetch?
I did. Yeah, I'm at 16. 16. Watch it. Counter unless you pay two.
Sure. Okay. Ghost for it.
Six. Snowcasters.
Bolt.
Huh? Tap your mana. Not fatal push. Check. Unless you pay two.
But I don't want to do that. Does this resolve?
Yeah.
Okay.
That resolves.
Well, I have till the end of turn, so I play that.
Thought you pulled out the bolt. Tapped your mana.
Alright. Snapcaster.
Okay.
Targeting lightning.
Okay.
Okay.
This is.
Oh, yes. Good. I'll just go through this shit, yeah.
Okay.
Now, do you want to counter bolt or you want to counter.
I want to counter bolt.
Okay.
Yeah.
Go to five.
I knew it! That's who I thought it was.
I thought you were trying to count it. Snap. Damn it.
Did you say it looks like a John?
If you don't block Tasker, you die.
Yeah. Out of the game.
Go. Oh, you're at 1, I'm sorry. Oh, no, you're not. This came here at 2. You still had the block Tasker.
not gonna do it.
You
get
me.
Got you a 15.